is our first fruits of the bunya pine. There's a goodly amount of, oh that's only a little nut, but there's some decent sized nuts amongst these as well. So there's lots of work to break these up into their little pods. But that's the easy part. The hard part's getting them out of the shells. Okay,